Yo, assalamu alaikum, marhaba, welcome to learn Arabic with Amin. Today we are in Levantine Shami dialect playlist. So today we'll learn some sentences in Levantine Shami dialect and I will explain each sentence to you one by one. Do you know that I have 5 dialects in my channel? I have Fursastan Arabic, Gulf Khaliji dialect, Levantine Shami dialect, Palestinian Jordan dialect and Egyptian dialect. So don't forget to check all the playlists and all the dialects in my channel. And you can take one-on-one classes with me and you can donate to my channel. You can find all the links below this video. Did you put your like? Did you put your subscribe? Okay, now let's go to the first sentence. Our first sentence is انت من شو عم تشكي؟ انت من شو عم تشكي؟ انت انت in Levantine Shami dialect it means you for a male. انت you for a male. انت you for a female. انتو you for a group. هو هي هي she. Okay? So انت you for a male. من من it means from. من from. من from. شو شو or ايش شو or ايش in Levantine Shami dialect it means what. شو or ايش what. Again, انت من شو عم تشكي؟ انت you for a male, من from, شو what, عم 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 it means uncle, okay? But here it's not uncle. Here it's a tool, we put it before any verb to make it present continuous. تشكي تشكي it means you complain for a male. But عم تشكي you are complaining. عم تشكو you are complaining for a group. عم نشكي we are complaining. So عم converted the verb from simple present to present continuous. Again, انت من شو عم تشكي؟ انت you for a male, من from شو is what. عم a tool for present continuous. تشكي you complain. What is the meaning of this full sentence? It means, what are you complaining about? انت من شو عم تشكي? What are you complaining about? Let's go to the next sentence. حل اي عم يوجعني. حل اي عم يوجعني. حل اي عم يوجعني. حل حل it means throat. حل throat. حل اي my throat. حل اك your throat for a male. حلقك your throat for female. So حلقي my throat. عم a present continuous tool as we said before. بيوجع or يوجع or يوجع or يوجع pains. Pains يعني he pains. Okay, he pains verb, simple present verb. So يوجع or يوجع or يوجع he pains. يوجعني he pains me. يوجعني he pains me. عم يوجعني he is paining me or he is hurting me. Again, حلقي عم يوجعني. حلقي my throat. عم present continuous tool. يوجعني hurts me or pains me. But because there is عم it became what? Hurting me or paining me. Present continuous. What is the full meaning of this sentence? حلقي عم يوجعني. It means my throat is hurting me. حلقي عم يوجعني. My throat is hurting me. Let's go to the next sentence. Our next sentence is وحاسس بارتفاع بالحرارة. وحاسس بارتفاع بالحرارة. وحاسس بارتفاع بالحرارة. واز اند حاسس. حاسس it means I am feeling. I am feeling. I am feeling if the speaker is a male. I am feeling if the speaker is a female. حاسي. I am feeling if the speakers are groups. حاسين. So وحاسس it means and I am feeling if the speaker is a male. بارتفاع بالحرارة. The با here it means about. با here it means about. با about. ارتفاع ارتفاع it means rising as a noun. ارتفاع rising as a noun. The ba here it means in. Okay. Ba here it means in. حرارة. حرارة it means temperature. حرارة. Temperature. حرارة. Again. وحاسس بارتفاع بالحرارة. و and حاسس. I am feeling if the speaker is a male. بارتفاع rising بالحرارة in the temperature. What is the full meaning of this sentence? It means, and I'm feeling the temperature rise. And I'm feeling the temperature rise. وحاسس بارتفاع بالحرارة. Let's go to the next sentence. Our next sentence is, وجسمي كله تعبان. وجسمي كله تعبان. واو is and جسم. جسم it means body. جسم جسد it means body. جسمي جسدي my body. جسمك جسدك your body. جسمك جسدك your body for a female. جسمكو جسدكو your body for a group in Levantine Shami dialect. كله. Now kill. Kill it means kill it means every or whole of. Kill in Levantine dialect all or whole of. Here it means whole. Okay? Whole of something. Killo all of him. Killi all of me. Killak all of you for a male. Killik all of you for a female. Killna all of us. But killo all of him or all of it for a male. Again, وجسمي كله تعبان. The wow and جسم or جسد. Body, جسمي my body. كله all of it or all of him or all of it for a male. تعبان it means tired. As an adjective for a male. تعبان tired as an adjective for a female. تعبانين tired as an adjective for a group. Again, جسمي كله تعبان. Wow, and جسمي my body كله all of it for a male or all of him. تعبان tired as an adjective for a male. What is the full meaning of this sentence? It means and my whole body is tired. وجسمي كله تعبان and my whole body is tired. Don't forget to subscribe and comment and like. And you can take one-on-one classes with me. And you can also can donate to my channel. The donation link, you can find it in the first comment below this video. So subscribe, comment, like, and join my one-on-one classes. And donate to my channel if you think that I deserve it. Remember that I have 5 dialects in my channel. I have Fusha Standard Arabic, Gulf Khaliji dialect, Levantine Shami dialect, Palestinian Jordan dialect, and Egyptian dialect. So don't forget to check all the playlists and all the dialects in my channel. See you in the next video with new sentences and new scenes and new dialect. Assalamu alaikum, ma'a salama, salam, peace.